Hi, I'm Frank Hartland, president of Frank Frederick's Custom Homes. I'm here today to talk to you about interior wall framing. Here at Frank Frederick's Custom Homes, we use only solid wood, renewable studs, not metal studs. This is a metal stud. Now, advocates of metal studs are going to tell you that they're better for your home because they're termite resistant and they save the environment because you're not sawing down trees. Well, let me make something totally clear. This statement is ludicrous. The only reason that builders use metal studs is simply to save money. Metal studs are flimsy. Just look at this, twisting. I'm going to show you now a demonstration between the strength of a wood stud and a metal stud. Just have a look at this. Now I'm going to do a demonstration showing you the difference in strength between a wood stud and a metal stud. I've got a wood stud and a metal stud here of equal length. Show you that the test is going to be the same. Now, don't try this at home. I'm going to get this wood stud and I'm going to support it between these chairs right here. Now I weigh about 210 pounds, and I'm going to show you that this wooden stud will easily support my weight. You can see right here, I'm even bouncing a little bit up on top of here. And you can see that the wood stud easily supports my weight right now. Okay, now it's time to test the metal stud. Now traditionally, all the load is placed vertically down on a metal stud. However, in the event of a hurricane, it's important that you have lateral stability also. In the event of wind blowing against the wall, and just in general, overall wall strength is determined by lateral stability. Now, if I place this on this chair the same way, same length, and I go to apply my weight onto this stud, you're going to see how it buckles under the stress. I could not even apply my weight onto it. It easily bent. You don't want your home built like this. Did you know that a modern day large flat screen TV is too heavy for metal studs to safely support? You can rest assured that you can hang your TV on our wooden studs safely in any room that you want. In addition, metal is a great conductor. Heat is readily transmitted from your attic and down in through your walls and into your living area, rising the heat in your house and increasing your electric bills. Metal studs also vibrate and resonate exponentially. Just listen to this. This allows noise to transmit from room to room, and no one wants that. Metal studs also have these sharp pre-made holes right here, very sharp. And they're made for you to run wires through the walls. Now these are supposed to be grommeted with rubber, but if they're not run carefully and grommeted perfectly, the electrical wire insulation can be cut from these and create electrical shorts, which doesn't happen with wood. And electrical shorts can lead to electrical fires, and it's just a nightmare. Now let's talk about termites. Obviously, termites enter your home from the outside, so it's what your exterior walls are made out of that counts, not the inside. And you'll find that the same builders that are selling metal studs as termite proof are also using a wood truss roof system. So according to these builders, the termites are going to walk up your walls, walk right past your wood roof trusses, and then climb down into your house and eat away your walls. This is ridiculous. Termites enter your house only when you have wood exterior walls against an area of soil. The termites enter from the ground and into your walls where they eat away at the wood. They do not travel up concrete walls to get to wood or across concrete to get to wood. They only eat wood if it's against the soil where they naturally habitate. And once they do get into your home, they can run rampant and destroy all the wood that they come across. And that's why Frank Frederick's Custom Homes, we only build 100% concrete block exterior walls. And as a result, none of the homes that we've ever built have been damaged by termites, ever. Also, all of the wood studs that we use are made from renewable tree-farmed wood, not our protected national forests. In fact, it takes more energy from fossil fuels to run the factories that make metal studs and heat and bend the steel than it does to make an equal amount of wooden studs. It's simple that wood studs are a better product all around, in strength, in noise reduction, energy saving, and environmental friendliness. Now I'd like to talk to you about timber strand studs. Here at Frank Frederick's Custom Homes, on walls that we build that are over 10 feet, and on all the kitchen walls that we build where cabinets are going to sit against, which are 10 feet in height or higher, we use what's called timber strand studs, which is this right here. This is a timber strand stud. It's composed of several pieces of wood pressed together with a resin. This stud is exponentially stronger and straighter than a traditional stud. It's far more expensive, but it gives you a much, much straighter wall and a much better product. And when you're dealing with extra high walls or walls with cabinets on them, it's essential to have the walls perfectly straight and strong enough to support the weight of your cabinets. Thank you for watching this video. Please check out the other videos on this page.